The Straw Hats are on their way to Wano, but end up encountering waters with strong currents. But suddenly everyone is scared by giant carp. Sanji says they are delicious and Luffy is eager to eat them. But Nami doesn't like that idea at all and ends up scolding Sanji, who, for the first time, doesn't follow her orders. I thought Sanji would follow Nami's orders like a trained dog obeys its owner, but this time he didn't want to listen to her.